Language.Foundation's Video Dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
Count backwards before detonating a bomb, for example.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.